after picking up my bike and doing some tourist stuff, I'm now in a park looking at two mermaids, two naked mermaids. I don't know why, but I'm just chilling in this park. It's the middle of the day, it's almost like 30 degrees. Just ate something and I'm drinking a lot of water. I don't know why, but all stores are closed. I think Italians are just lazy people or something. No, I understand why. It's freaking hot today and it's gonna be even worse. In 2 days it will be 36 degrees over here, so that's crazy. I just found a store where they sell spray paint. The local store is closed because they're on holiday. It's a bit of a shame, but yeah, I'm gonna take the train to buy some spray paint and I just need paint. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get myself some spray paint.
Beware of pickpockets. In case of need, ask only.
So it should be like a 25 minute walk. Oh nice, this car is stopping for me. And then I hope they still have enough cans and some black, some white, some bright colors, some nice colors. I was thinking about buying like 14 cans. Should be enough for like 3 or 4 pieces. I'm here for like 3 days. I already spent 1 day. So 2 days left for 3, maybe 4 pieces. Would be nice. So I wasn't planning on doing any sightseeing, but whoa. But I think this is worth checking it out. Let's see. So apparently upstairs is closed, which is a bit of a shame. I wanted to see what kind of view we had from up there, but yeah. All this walking, this is the only side where we can enter. And I have to go all the way there and then all the way back. I'm sorry, Italy, I'm not gonna do that. This is a lot shorter. All right, almost there. Store should be on the next right, I think here. I guess that's a good sign.
If you passed on Instagram, if you want to tag it, my.
Oh yeah, sure. Okay, too bad. They didn't have any black anymore, but they still had like darker colors like purple and blue. So I'm gonna use that for an outline. And I bought 14 cans, so this big bag is filled up with spray paint. The guy from the store was super friendly. He was constantly apologizing for the fact that his English wasn't that good, but hey, he helped me out and that's nice. Now I have to go back to the station. Once I'm in the train, I'll show you the colors. Right now it's a little bit windy on the bicycle, so I hope you can hear me. After buying the spray paint, I went for a little chill, and now I'm on my way to a spot that I checked yesterday. The sun is already setting and it's going pretty quickly, so I hope that I can still see my piece by the time it's done, but I'm afraid it will be completely dark. I'm from the Netherlands and I'm really used by cycling. So I'm not really looking at the green light, red light, that kind of stuff. People all looking weird at me because I'm wearing a GoPro, but... Whoa. Italian dogs don't love graffiti riders, that's for sure. So it's kind of busy over here. I have no idea if I'm able to get into the spot, but we'll see. So it was quiet for a moment, but now there are a lot of cars coming. The other entrance was a lot better. But it's too busy for that one. No one to be seen. The sun is setting really quickly and I can see the moon over there. It's almost full moon. What a view, man. My legs do not like all these dry plants. They're constantly scratching and my legs are itching already. It also looks like that thieves already have stolen a lot of copper out of these trains. Look at that. I've also heard stories about people living in like abandoned trains like these here in Italy. So I wouldn't wonder if someone is staying somewhere over here. I hope I don't interrupt them too much. Look at this, they completely stripped this train. All the copper is gone. All right, nice. So this is a clean spot. Not too good with those rusters. Not sure how you call them. So I already checked this place last night and then this side was completely dark. And now I see there's another train over there. There are two big silver haul cars on there. Yeah, I had this spot in mind. Cover up the little outline with a good piece. Yeah, I think I'm gonna paint the spot a little bit back. It's getting dark really quickly, so I'm not sure if I can film the entire process. Would be really shit, but... And I probably have to come back for like a daytime picture. So I can still see enough, but the camera is getting a hard time. I think I'm gonna turn it off and show you the final result once I've been checking it. I have to come back for daytime pictures anyway, so keep your eyes open for those. Back on my bicycle, it's the next morning. I didn't finish my piece, I did a little bit more, but it was getting way too dark, even for my own eyes, so I didn't finish the piece, but I discovered something else as well, so that's why I'm on my way to the store over there. It's a hardware store, and I'm gonna buy something over there, and you will see later on why. What a horrible entrance. Whoa. Pheasants. Didn't expect them. So right now it's 10:30 in the morning, the sun is already burning at full power. I only brought 3 cans just to finish the peas, and that is what I'm gonna do, finish it and then I'm out of here. Oh no, wait, I also brought the screwdriver. You will see later on why. So as you can see, I did the 3D, that's it, then I quit. Put this here, put off my t-shirt, and then I'll start. But as I brought none of the other colors, there's no room for fuck-ups. I just did the outlines and daddy didn't even take that much time and I'm already completely sweaty. And now it's time for my souvenir. I really hope that this is gonna work. I guess not. Nope. It was too good to be true. God damn it. This thing was so beautiful. I already regret it when painting over it, but it doesn't work. I'm not able to get it loose. Nope. Oh, and I completely fucked up this screw already, so damn it. I really wanted to have this one. There's another one over there, but I think it will be the same story, and that I'm not able to get it loose. This one is less beautiful. Fuck. I think I'm better stop trying. Nope. It was too good to be true. Okay, so I couldn't let it go, and I already got rid of the corners. Not this one yet, but when I do this, I'm breaking it. So I hope I will not completely break it. But just enough, bend it enough so that I can pull it away from the screws. Ah, this side is completely breaking now. Okay. I just officially fucked up. Alright, so I still think it looks cool. I'm gonna take it home anyway. It's time to get out of the sun because it's burning.